So we are here at the Blender Institute, where development on Eevee keeps happening. And more than Eevee, here, hello the line.
Hello.
How's it going on?
Good. What we wanted to show here is that we have been following on Twitter the B3D hashtag, and I was looking at Julian Perez. He posted this very nice comparison between Blender with the principal shader and Substance Painter, which is a PBR, I think, texture making software. And I thought, you know what, since Eevee now is very close to feature completion, we could also take the same model, the same asset, and use on Eevee. So I asked him kindly on Twitter to send me the asset, and you can see here.
That's pretty nice. What is this? This is Cycles.
This is Cycles, so you can see the thing being cleared on 2.8.
Yes.
And it's pretty cool. It has an HDR in the background to make the lighting. Has a very simple model, but it's quite cool. But then I took the same file and just reconnected the textures to the Eevee node, and bang.
What?
And of course, since it's Eevee, you can just rotate around and things just work. You can even go crazy and turn on like bloom effect.
Bloom, okay, now you're just showing off, come on.
All those real-time options, it's all free.
Four cycles can't do that.
And it's really handy, you can render, you can keep modeling.
That's so nice.
You can edit.
That's cool. So all of this is thanks to the Julian that shared the file, but I also heard that thanks to this file in particular, you found some bugs.
Well, thanks to this file, we found one bug related to tangents and normal maps in Eevee. We also find a problem that HDRs were being clamped. So basically, on Cycles, things were being very bright and well lit, but then on Eevee, the light wouldn't be the same. And there even was a third one, I don't remember now. And it's really cool. It's really nice to have those production, more production-friendly files with real. It's not a cube. It's not a monkey face.
But it still is small enough to like you can move it around and.
And it's good looking because I don't want to keep looking at my ugly models every single day long. So
awesome.
I'm very happy for William Pettis in particular.
Yeah.
In particular and people that are testing Eevee, you can send files our way or just post on Twitter.
Yeah, or just post on Twitter and hashtag B3D or hashtag Eevee and awesome.
It's cool.
Bye-bye.